Hey guys, Reverend's back to Final Fantasy. What's up?
Cheese?
Not right now. Welcome back. If you want to make it now, you can. Sorry about that. Welcome back to Final Fantasy, Dawn of Souls. In the last episode, we got here. It was a little later than usual, but basically we're here. And I am here with a cigarette and Mountain Dew. Because this is going to be one hell of a fight. So, if anyone recognizes this game or doesn't, in this game, of course, there's the four dungeons that give you bosses based off of other Final Fantasy games. With this one being Final Fantasy V, we will be fighting, most debatably, the two hardest bosses in the game. Including the final boss. I mean, these bosses are even stronger than him, in my regards. And we're very underleveled than where we should be, but let's give it a shot. 1,000 years it has been since a challenger stood before me. Show me the power you possess. Can you defeat me if you can? Oh, you had a bit of a glitch there. Omega! Oh boy, now how's this gonna work here? Well, what we need first is that. Giant's Tonic. Healaga. Giant's Tonic. Oh my gosh, this battle is going to be a fight and a half. Let's do this. So basically, what Giant's Tonic does, it increases your HP, your max HP, temporarily for the rest of the battle, even if you die. And that's why we need it, because of Wave Cannon. Oh my goodness. Okay. From here, Giant's Tonic. Giant's Tonic, Healaga, Giant's Tonic. Okay, everyone's HP is now maxed. Next. Fairy Tonics. Come on. Oh yeah, that hurts. Okay, we're good. Okay, let's do this. Okay, next we want to go ahead. Set up some fairy tonics. Yeah, okay, so what we want to do now. Oh, okay, ethers. Oh my god, my soul. Come on. Don't kill anybody. Ethers. Proterra. Null death. Ether. Ether. Kiraja. Heologa. Ether. Fudge. Proterra. Proterra. Get a Phoenix down on the go. Proterra, Heologa, Aether. Okay, now you want to go. Proterra. Protect drink. Hyalaga. Protect drink. Proterra. Protect drink. Hyalaga. Protect drink. Hyalaga. Proterra. Protect drink. Hyalaga. Protect, protect drink. Hyalaga, Phoenix down. Protect, Kiraja, protect drink. All death. Aether. Protect. Hyalaga. Aether. Protect. Protect. Protect drink. Protect. Hyalaga. Aether. Come on, where is he? Aether. Phoenix down. Hyalaga. Aether. Next, rewind. Protect drink. Protect drink. Hyalaga. pure Jara, not Hyalaga. Protect drink. You shithead. Hyalaga Ether. Protect drink. Kyuraja. Protect drink. Protect drink. Protect drink. Null death. Protect drink. Protect drink. Protect drink. Hyalaga. Protect drink. Protect drink. Protect drink. Hyalaga. Protect drink. Ether. Ether. Hyalaga. Ether. Ether. Hyalaga. Ether. Giant's gloves. Haste. Proterra. Haste. Here, Giant's gloves, haste, with some Giant's gloves, haste, Hyalaga, haste. Strength tonic. Strength tonic. Strength tonic. Okay. Giant's gloves. Strength tonic. Strength tonic. strength tonic. Strength tonic. Strength tonic. And strength tonic. Strength tonic. Come on. I'm sorry I'll silent this whole video, guys, but I just need to concentrate. Come on, Omega, you giant spider fucking cyborg. Come on. Where are you? Come on, Omega. Come on. Omega! Fuck yeah! Woo! We defeated Omega! Whoa! And got the Mirasame. Thank goodness. I won. I beat Omega. Omega no more. Yes. Oh, my heart. That was an evil battle.
Can't tell if it's snow or not. Rain.
We are the champions, my friends. All right. We can leave now. Thank you. That was evil. That was torture. Alright, we'll be back here later. We're gonna end this video with a victory lap back to Cornelia to stock up on items. Okay, apparently I shouldn't go there. Fudge it. To Melmond. Hey. Hold on. Oh my gosh, Melmond. I need items. Items, 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 item store, item store. It's magic. Weapons. There's no item store in Melmond. No! Okay. Okay. Okay, I just need to find my way somewhere. It's snowing out, huh? Alright, I'll check in a minute. Oh my goodness. Item store, item store, item store. Item store, item store, item store. Where are you? There you are. Buy stuff. Oh. They don't have ethers. Oh god. Okay, so I'm gonna end the video here, guys. Once I get back to the ship, actually. Actually, I might have a quicker way. Let's see here. Do you have some items? Tell me you got items. High potions, ethers. Not any more ethers. Nope, not any more things down. Oh my god. That Omega fight, it made my toes curl. Okay, so I'm gonna end the video here, guys. The next episode, I'll meet you back at the beginning of Lifespring Grotto, and we'll do it all over again. For now, that's the way we're signing out. Later, guys.